ang Philippine politics kasi really is a politics of patronage. And I always believe that corruption in the first place begins during election time.